Hey, King Queen Games, King Chess Gaming here, and welcome, well, not back to Minecraft, but to Minecraft. I'm playing with my friend, who is using my cousin's account for some strange reason. I don't know. So, 1.7 came out 2 days ago, and yeah, this is the first Minecraft video with 1.7, and it's awesome, and we started playing like 15 minutes ago, but I forgot to record. But I'm recording now, and that's all that matters, and where is my pickaxe? Wait, it broke. I can make my own. No, I'm just saying, I can make my own, so why bother? Make an axe. Go get some wood. Do that. We need wood. So yeah, I love 1.7. What about you? It's so more realistic and stuff. And all the new biomes, it's awesome. I'm mainly looking for coal. No. Oh my god, excuse me. I sneezed. Nah. That's funny. Whoa, lava. Chunks that need a load. Woo! Got some coal, baby. Oh my god, why am I talking like that? I wanna see how much coal. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Eh, who cares? I forgot to put my timer up, but who cares? Man, this is a lot of coal, but you can never have too much coal. Am I right? Whoa, did they retexture the coal? Oh wait, no, that's my texture pack. Never mind. Resource pack, not texture pack. I love 1.7. Oh my god. Hang on. Need to go offline for my Skype. Don't want anyone calling. Hate when that happens. What are my graphics? Video settings. Unlimited. Okay, I'm good. Ooh, we should lure these cows. Yeah, you do that. Yeah, I'm actually adventuring over here because I'm seeing some stuff. Well, when you're done getting wood, farm. And dude, just in case they can't hear you, try to talk a bit louder, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, that is perfect. Let me turn my Minecraft volume up. Fine. We do have cheats on in case we lose each other. That's probably the only reason we use cheats. Pigs? Cool. Ooh, pigs. Ooh, new biome. Haha. It's the snowless tundra, I believe it's called. Right? Or just tundra. Or something like that. Tiger. Snowless tiger. Okay. I'd rather live in a snowless tiger than a snow tiger. Okay, I think I'm done adventuring. This is annoying. Besides, we have horses. It'll be way faster when we get horses. Or when we use, if I use horses. So yeah, I'm coming back. Should I just teleport? a piece of wood. Where's the crafting table? Dude, where are the horses? Oh, they're over here, I think. Oh, and Richard, when you replant stuff, don't make it go outward or anything like that. Keep it inward. Don't make it go outward or stuff like that. Keep it in the same spot, like plant it under a tree or something. Like plant it where you found it. Don't plant it anywhere else. Just plant it where you found it. That's what I do. So we don't get giant forest all up in here. That's not what I wanted to do. What do you have in there? Oh, nothing. No, I was looking at the donkey. We could put stuff in him. Actually, you know what? I think I'll start planting. Because I have carrots and I'll do some carrots. Oh, the crafting table! Okay, give me seeds. Cobblestone. Hey, can I have some wood? Because I'm gonna make a cool little thing. I love making cool little things. And I have no wood. Hang on. Nah, just oak. Okay, that is perfect. Kinda gave me too much. I think I'll do it down here. Okay. I hate that wood, it's ugly. We can burn it, really? I think that's long enough. I need door. One of the first times I've ever needed doors right now. Ashley. Haha. Some more seeds. Dude, look what I'm doing. Then there goes some more wood. Leave that there like that. Is that such a good idea to do it like that? Yeah, because you can walk down like this. Yeah, okay. Then do it. Just replant. Oh wow, it's turning night again already. Time flies by when you're having fun with friends. Then this one will be carrots. I'm gonna keep some carrots so I can eat them though. Yeah, boy! I'm busy. It's not really a house. Do you like what I'm doing here? Look at this. You have tall grass. That's what I did. Okay, that looked better. Oh wow, thanks. Did you save at least some bones so we can get dogs? That's okay, we can always kill stuff. three. Should I do carrots or wheat? Hang on. Okay. Oh god, one. Oh, it's a baby. Oh my god, there's a skeleton. I'm gonna have to dodge him. But we all know. But we all know what happens to me when I try to dodge skeletons shooting arrows. Yeah. Turn it too peaceful, like a noob. Yeah, you can.
No, there's like
damn, craft a sword. Go into the house. I will use my hoe. I will hoe them to death. Okay, just sleep. No! There's monsters nearby. Oh my god, how'd you get in? Okay, survive. I mean, peaceful, peaceful, peaceful. Just go in your thing. Do it now. Ha ha. No. Okay, you can turn back to normal when we get back up. Okay, turn. Why do I have so much?
Wait, give me my wood. Can I have
some
wood?
What was I gonna? What planks? I know! Why do you think I don't use it? I need a sword. Because I don't have one. I have one now. Time to strike. Okay, I'm gonna start to build the axe. Dang it. Yeah, I am. It blew up the bones from that skeleton. Dang it. I almost said something else. Oh yeah. Everything must be perfectly symmetrical. Who am I quoting? No. I'm acting like a person from, you could probably guess, 'cause I love it. And it's the best show on off. Yeah, I'm completely acting like Death Kid right there. If it's not parallel, he'll kill himself. Really. It's not perfectly his favorite number is 8 because of how symmetrical it is. But really, it is really symmetrical. It's cool. No matter which way you cut the number 8, it's always going to be symmetrical. I actually think that's pretty cool. Unless you what? No. No. No! I go OCD on things sometimes. Like, I don't have it, I think. Yeah, one crop. Now we have to wait till harvest time in the winter. What? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it is wet. Where did I stop doing it? I know. Should I make a big house or just a kind of a smallish house? Yeah. axe when I need it. Yeah, boy. Oh, dang it. Yeah. I'm gonna do some more building over here, actually. I need more dirt. You need dirt? You need dirt? If you need dirt, just come to me, the dirt man, Stanley. Dirt man Stanley will hook you up with some dirt. So you have a dirt girlfriend, and a dirt wife, and a dirt everything, yeah. Where's my hoe? You have my hoe. Give. Hey, my hoe. Hey, come back. Come back. Give my hoe. Where are you, hoey? Hoey, the invincible hoe. He's gonna hoe you down like your his grandma. Or something. I got sex. Dandelions, boom, 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 boom. Wood. Oh, I always do that. Awesome. Dude, give me some more dirt. No, I'm just doing one more thing of carrots. Yummy. Perfection. Remember that trolling video? Yummy. Perfection. Delicacy. I don't know. We said that, I'd laugh. Well, this farm looks pretty successful, doesn't it? We got wheat, carrot, wheat, carrot. We should do some potatoes. Woo-hoo! Hang on, stop what you're doing for like 2 seconds. I'm just checking how long I've been recording. Okay. Well, I've been recording for a while. So, this has been King Chess Gaming. Leave a like, comment below, subscribe, and I'll see you dudes next time.